into the box, Michael Conforto. Career line against Shelby Miller. He's only 1 for 10. He also has one home run. Now here's the ball hit in the air to straightaway right field. This ball's got plenty of carry to it, and it is out of here. A solo shot here to straightaway right field as the Mets are out in front now, 2-0. What a blast that was. So here it is again, accompanied by ShowTrack. Great exit velocity, and the projected distance comes back at over 470 feet. An impressive thing to watch when it happened, and even more impressive to quantify with the numbers.